If you've got a mosaic tile floor to do, like this one, there's no need to cut the tile on the wet saw most of the time. Usually, you can just get your tile, put it on your snap cutter, and just cut it like that. Quick, easy, and the mesh on the back doesn't get wet. So this entire floor, there's only three cuts that I did with a saw. That one, and that one over there. Everything else was cut with a snap cutter.